back to my channel. It's Yaelyn Michelle, and in today's video I'm going to be doing underrated products at the Dollar Tree. So if you guys aren't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, turn on my post notifications so you are aware of when I post, and let's get straight into this video. Now, if you've been following me for a while, then you know I actually love the Dollar Tree. I've done a Dollar Tree wash day routine, I've done a Dollar Tree wash and go. Like, Dollar Tree is my store. Every time I go in there, I go crazy because everything is only $1. They don't play you like the 99 cent store. When you go to 99, sometimes stuff is more than a dollar. But Dollar Tree, you can always count on them to be just a dollar. So, you know, I had to go today, stock up on some things, and I'm gonna show you guys what I got, some of my faves and things like that. So let's go ahead and get straight into this. So my first thing, I've told you guys about this product before, so y'all better not be over there buying it all up. This is the Salon Selective's Frizz Control Leave-In. I always use this for my wash and goes. You guys know I have really popping wash and goes. My curls are super defined, and it's thanks to this Frizz Control Leave-In because it really just helps to coat your strands of hair and really eliminate frizz for your hair. So this is my go-to. 4 ounces, only a dollar, and I love this stuff. Like, it's hands down the best leave-in. I don't like using any other leave-in when it comes to my wash and goes. It's only this one. So next, I got some Dial antibacterial soap. And I just like this basically to clean my bikini area, because if you guys do know, I have HS. So this is really good cleansing, non-drying soap to really just help cleanse your skin without drying it out and getting any bacteria that you might have. So I really love the Dial brand, and they give you 2 bars for just a dollar. So it's really good, and I love this one. So the next thing I picked up was some makeup remover wipes. I always get dollar makeup remover wipes. I don't know why. I never pay anything more than a dollar for wipes. So this is actually compared to the Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelettes. You guys know the Neutrogena brand is usually the most popular. And this does say it even helps with waterproof mascara. And there's 25 wipes in here. So yeah, I'm excited to actually try these out. Makeup remover wipes are always, always essential. So got me some of those. The next thing I got is an oral care kit. And I mainly got it for the little tongue thing in there. I've been really wanting one of those, a tongue scrubber, just to really scrub and get off any extra bacteria that might be on my tongue. Because you guys know the tongue is mostly where all the bad breath is at. So this is just gonna help. And then it also has nice little other essentials to help clean your mouth. And oral hygiene is very, very important. So I, of course, had to pick this up. And it's only a dollar. You get all these things for just a buck, so I love that. Next, I got some Puffs tissue. I always keep tissue in my room. I found that I just love having a box of tissue. It's very helpful. Sometimes I get a little bit of mucus in the morning, or I might need to blow my nose, so I just like having a box. Plus, this is Puffs brand, and you guys know Puffs is a name brand, so this is really good. Like, this was in Dollar Tree, the Puffs brand tissue box, and it's actually a big box. It's not like a little teeny thing of Puffs. It's actually a nice big one. So I got that because I always keep it next to my nightstand when I need some tissue. The next thing I got are these multi-purpose cleaning cloths, and I just got this because usually when I'm like cleaning up the room stuff, I basically waste paper towel, and I don't like that I do that. So I got some actual multi-purpose cleaning cloths so I can keep reusing them. It says that they're highly absorbent and it's a soft material. You can use it wet or dry, and it's ideal for wood, glass, leather, electronics, pretty much anything. So you get 2 cloths in here, so I thought that was really good. And yeah, so the next thing I got that I always get is these Always liners, and this is pretty much good for towards the end of my period. Like, when it's ending, I'm not really bleeding as much. I like to use these daily liners, and you get 20 daily liners in here, which is really good. And it's the Always brand. Like I said, you can find some name brand things at the Dollar Tree. So yeah, this is the Always brand panty liners, and this is good too. Like, even if you just want to wear it, even when you're not, your period isn't ending, you can use this if you experience discharge a lot. So you can always just have a little pack on deck. And sometimes they have the Always ones that are powder scent, and I really like those, but they didn't have any more in stock, so I just got these. Okay, so the next thing I stocked up on is toothpaste. So I got the Crest. I actually like Crest toothpaste, once again, name brand product for only a dollar. And I get the one with baking soda and peroxide because it does help to whiten your teeth. So anytime I see something with peroxide and baking soda, I get it. Because of course, I want to try to have nice white teeth. So yeah, I just got the Crest brand. And they actually give you a full size toothpaste. And then the next thing I got is this Black Ice car scent. I love this scent in my car. It makes it smell so fresh and clean every time. So every time I get my car clean, I like to put Black Ice in there, and it just makes my car smell amazing. It is only a one pack, so you do just get one for a dollar. And then the next thing I picked up is this hair mask. I'm super excited to try this out, and I will make a video on it. It's the Bolero Coconut Avocado Banana Repair All Healing Hair Mask to Restore Plus Perfect. And it has coconut, bananas, and avocado. You guys, I cannot wait to try this, because you guys know when you see my little Dollar Tree hair product videos before, a lot of the Dollar Tree hair products I actually do like on my hair. So I'm excited to try this one out. It does say it's paraben free. So yeah, I will of course make a separate video and let you guys know how that goes, but they got hair care stuff too. Okay, the next thing I got is a lint roller. You never know when your clothes might be linty, especially I wear black a lot. So I don't like when I look down and I see a bunch of lint on my clothes. So I always have a lint roller on deck. And yeah, these are just super helpful. It's the kind that's basically like tape. So you can just rip it off, roll it, rip it off, roll it. And it helps get all the lint off. And yeah, I love this. It's very handy and very essential thing. And yeah, it's from the brand Essentials. And you have 35 sheets in here, so it's perfect. So you're not walking around all linty. The next thing they have is an edge brush. And you guys know we love souping our edges. And it's actually the dual ended, so it has the comb and the brush. So a lot of my edge brushes are starting to get old and have a lot of gel in it. So they have this one, and it doesn't feel cheap. Like, it's actually pretty hard bristles on here to help lay those baby hairs down. So perfect. Okay guys, so the next thing I want to show you guys is a food item. These are my favorite chips to get from the Dollar Tree. These are the Homestyle Select Kettle Cooked Barbecue Chips, and these are so tasty, and they're also gluten-free. So if you like kettle cooked chips and you like barbecue flavor, these are bomb. They also have the original flavor that has like no seasoning, and those are good as well. So bomb, you guys. These are such good chips. And then also one of my Dollar Tree, I also always get their liquid dish detergent, because this is a big thing. For only a dollar, you get 50 fluid ounces. And I just got the refreshing grapefruit scent, because that's all they had left. I usually get like the lemon, because it just smells more clean. But yeah, I always get a detergent. And then sometimes I stock up on Band-Aids. They have the Curaid ones. They have the flex fabric, and this is in like this camel print design or whatever. And then I also got this Assured ones. These are fabric bandages as well. And then the last thing I got are some razors, and I always get the 6-blade ones. So yeah, that's all my items I got from the Dollar Tree, you guys. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.